summer day. When I thought I'd lay myself down to rest in a big field of tall grass, I lay there in the sun and felt it caressing my face. As I fell asleep and dreamed, I dreamed I was in a Hollywood movie, and I was a star of that movie. This really blew my mind, the fact that me, another fair, long-haired, leaping gnome, should be the star of a Hollywood movie. There I was. I was taken to a place, the Hall of the Mountain King. I stood high on a mountaintop, naked to the world, in front of every kind of girl. There was long ones, tall ones, short ones, round ones, black ones, brown ones, big ones. There she was, out of the middle. She was burning my ear, full of the soul I saw, and she said,